You suffered a very severe injury and now you're contemplating bringing a lawsuit. But your friends are telling you that in order to be successful, you have a very, very difficult burden to prove your case. And now you're getting worried and you're confused. Would you like to learn what you actually have to show in order to prove your case here in the state of New York? Come join me as I share with you this great information. Hi, I'm Jerry Ojinski. I'm a personal injury and accident attorney practicing law here in the state of New York. Now, you suffered a significant injury and you're contemplating bringing a lawsuit. In order to prove your case, you don't have to show beyond a reasonable doubt that what you are saying is true. That standard is what a prosecutor has to prove in a criminal case. That is a very, very high burden. Instead, you only have to show that your version of the events are more likely right than wrong. And legally, that's known as a preponderance of the evidence. And that is a much lower standard. In fact, if the jury is 50-50, you know, they can't decide whether they're, you know, they're trying to decide who's right and who's wrong. All you have to do as part of your case is tip the scales ever so slightly so that you are slightly more than 50%. That's what it means by being more likely right than wrong. Ever so slightly more than 50%. And when you do that, then the jury is obligated to award a decision in your favor. Once they determine that the person you have sued is actually responsible for your injuries, then they are obligated to make an award to you to compensate you for your injuries. That's just a brief overview of what you are required to show to a jury when you bring an accident case here in the state of New York. That is known as a preponderance of evidence, or that you are more likely right than wrong. You know, chances are you have questions or concerns about your own particular legal matter. And if you have legal questions, what I encourage you to do is pick up the phone and call me. I can answer your legal questions. This is something I do every single day, and I welcome your call. You can reach me at 516-487-8207 or by email at lawmed10@yahoo.com. I'm Jerry Ojinski here in New York. Thanks so much for watching.